A Cortland woman faces a fine after Philadelphia airport security officers found two knives sewn inside her son's teddy bear. According to TSA, the knives were found during a security checkpoint at the Philadelphia International Airport. TSA didn't name the woman who told security the bear was a comfort toy for her son. She'll likely face a federal penalty for allegedly trying to sneak the knives through security.